bloody hell! Wrong time! It wasn't here that I needed to come.
That's what I said.
Shut up, idiot.
Hey man, it's okay?
Yeah.
What's happening?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm very, very good.
Clem?
Do you think I'm your assistant?
Well, since PIR is broken, and if it isn't repaired, this hideout will appear again on radars, satellite, etc, etc, etc.
Well, I'm a cat, not a mechanic.
No, you are a mechanic cat!
I will not answer you, because I could be censored.
That's better. Now I can mix up with the humans. Disgusting.
They will find you. You are evil. Mind your home business.
Well, let's see how's doing, my old friend Vincent.
I miss one piece. A damned piece! A triphasic condenser with multiple spiral! Where can I find it?
I will help you.
I know where you can find it. I can give you the coordinates.
Really? Oh, great!
You will have a great surprise, Vincent.
See yet? Are you sure about these coordinates? I can't see electronic pieces here. See yet? Where you are? Damn it, cat, this is another of your jokes.
Are you comfortable, Vincent?
Caleb? Are you alive? But with all the meteors, we need to save!
I have escaped from Metas Andromeda's prison before the explosion. But I knew you weren't dead too. That will be my pleasure.
There is only two meteors. You and him. Maybe peace will be better.
Shut up, idiot.
Oh, you still have the double personality problem, Cain and Abel. I thought someone cured you.
I don't need cure. I need to kill you.
But why you are so bitter? Why me? What have I done?
What? You don't remember. We were at school and we were working on a scientific project. Rebuild a new computer from 20th century. I need to be faster to date with Sophie, but...
It's almost done. Professor Kronos will be happy when I will give him my work tomorrow, and I'll spend all afternoon with Sophie. No, 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 what? No! Maybe you, done something wrong. Days of work. I need to spend whole night working on it, or Professor Kronos will make me repeat the year. I'm sorry, Caleb. Well, I will take care of Sophie. Don't worry. He cheated you. He is your friend. Maybe he hasn't done it on purpose. Yes, he does. I hate him.
I spent the whole night trying to repair the damage you made. And I repeat the year. And you? You passed. And what have you built? An old witch's recorder?
Well, the professor appreciated the old sexy movie I put in the recorder. What was the title? 9.5 weeks, sir?
You did with Sophie, and you told her that they had more important things to do, and she left me.
Well, it was true. We had more important things to do, and I dated her only 3-4 times, I think.
No. You took her home.
I need to say that she took me to her home. Believe me, she was dead though, very horny. She had a demon inside her body.
Shut up. Shut up.
Oh. Okay, okay.
Well, Vincent, I think my mannequin will need 3 minions to strangle you. I'll be back when your trachea will be broken. Bye.
This is not good. Oh shit. And now, Mr. Big Mannequin, what will you do now that you can't catch me? What will you do? Hey, hey, this is not correct! Oh, hmm. 2-0 for the medias with great clothes.
Well, 3 minutes are best. And I want to see the Kosmos milkshake. But?
Well, we can say I cheated you for the second time in the same way. I don't know if I still have the Sophie number, but... I will have a free evening and I will call her. You will stay alone, as always.
I hate you. I hate you.
Take this, it could be useful. Bye.
I told you, it was better to have him as friend than as enemy. I want him dead, and he will be dead soon. You can't kill him. I will kill him. Shut up.
My dear friends, I have a mission for you. Oh,